from Smodco and Babylon as a constant in my life.
Plug the podcast. What's it called?
It's called Get Your Geek On. Sorry.
Get Your Geek On.
Get Your Geek On.
Get Your Geek On. That's the name of the podcast. Check it out. My Smodco bingo card, all I need is my bucket list item of hearing Ralph do the Green Lantern oath as Donald Trump. We haven't done the Green Lantern oath in a while. We kind of retired that bit. Would you already
can't stop making movies.
But for you, sir, we're going to bring it back, Chuck.
Thank you so much. This is,
in brightest day, in darkest night, Ralph's oppression shines most bright. The oath will make the crowd go mental. If it's not fucked up by Ryan Reynolds, Ralph's Green Lantern oath.
We have to change that theme song.
I know.
It's dated.
It's on the outside now.
In brightest day, okay? Nobody knows bright days like I do. The brightest days out of anyone ever. Okay? Right? Or in darkest night. I'm gonna leave that one alone. No evil shall escape my sight, okay? Nobody sees evil like I do. Nobody. I see more evil than anyone. I'm going to build a wall around evil and make evil pay for it. Okay. It's unbelievable. We're tired because America's going to be so bright. We're going to make America bright again, okay? Let those who worship evil's might, okay, Muslims. I'm just saying. It's an idea. It's not a policy. Beware my power. Nobody has more power than I do. It's unbelievable. I have so much power, I don't know what to do with it. Beware my power. The Donald's light. All right. Okay. We got it.